Banks must comply or they will be penalized big bucks. They mustn't even be seen as possibly practicing discrimination against borrowers. They must bend over backwards to loan money to people in such a way as to avoid a lawsuit accusing the bank of racial discrimination. Yes, I said race, racial. This has nothing to do with the Fed. This has nothing to do with AIG and bonuses paid by AIG. This is the beginning of the meltdown. Janet Reno, the Attorney General under William Jefferson Clinton, put the bankers on notice. She said, you will loan poor people money to buy houses. You will. You will. Because if you don't, you're going to be hit by such huge penalties. You won't be able to stay in business. Thank you. There's a ton of disinformation being put out to confuse you, the voter. It's put out by the guilty parties to deflect blame, which they rightly deserve. This mess is so perfect. It almost looks like it was done on purpose. But that's a crazy thought, isn't it?